What does she do?
Back up.
What does she do? What does she do?
She's a baker.
Means she bakes pastry, cookies, bread.
Baker.
Okay. Well, she's a baker. Okay. Who likes cookies?
I like
cookies.
I like cookies.
Chocolate cookies?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. What else do you like?
Chocolate.
Chocolate? Wow.
Chocolate. Donut.
Donuts. Okay. Very good. You can bake?
No.
No, I can't bake. I can eat only.
I only eat.
I only eat.
Okay. Very good. Okay. Okay. What's your name again? Yes?
Chas.
Yes. Okay, Chas. What do you have in breakfast? What do you eat in breakfast today? Yeah, what did you eat in breakfast today?
Coffee? Yes. Only coffee.
Yes,
in the morning.
You want to lose weight now?
In the morning.
You want to be slim? Yes.
Only coffee.
Very good. Okay, coffee. Okay.
She only drink coffee.
And how about you? What did you have for breakfast?
Breakfast morning.
Choose from menu here.
I like noodle, but in here don't have.
Huh?
My breakfast morning, noodle.
Huh?
Noodle.
But you don't eat this. You didn't eat any of this today.
But I like breakfast morning. I like
bacon and eggs.
Yeah.
Okay. I like to eat bacon and eggs. Bacon and eggs in breakfast.
Bacon and eggs in breakfast.
Yes. And you? What do you like to eat in breakfast?
Coffee.
Me, soup.
And soup?
Chicken.
Huh?
Prata? What prata?
Where?
Mexico. Coffee with milk.
Sweet
green chili.
Coffee with milk?
Coffee
okay.
With milk.
And what else?
I eat.
Only coffee?
Fish.
Okay. How do you drink your coffee? You drink coffee black or with milk?
Black
coffee.
Yes, black.
Okay.
Coffee
down. How about you? What do you like to have for breakfast?
Eggs.
And?
Rice.
And rice. Okay. What do you like to have for breakfast?
Fried
eggs. And?
Rice.
How about you? What do you like to have for breakfast? Choose from here.
Fish.
He likes
to have rice, fish,
and fried eggs. Okay, very good. What do you like to eat on breakfast?
I like coffee.
I do. I like to have coffee with milk. With milk? No milk. I like coffee. What do you like to have for breakfast? Okay. Very good. How about you? What do you like to have for breakfast?
I like cereal, fresh wheat meal.
Wow!
Okay.
Very good. Rice.
And rice. Very good.
Cereal.
Excellent. What do you like to have for breakfast? Coffee with milk?
Espresso.
Oh, Italiano. Okay, my friend is Italiano. And what?
Bread.
Okay, what else? Only bread and coffee?
Yes.
No more? Really? Yes. Okay. You finish your paper? Did you finish your paper? Hobbies. Hobbies. What is the meaning of hobbies, Sue?
Hobbies.
What is the meaning of hobbies?
Hobbies.
What do you like to do in free time? When you have free time,
sometimes
you like
to sleep.
You like movie. You like dance. You like sing a song. What do you like to do? Hobbies.
Hobbies.
You like dancing. You like singing. You like swimming.
Exercise.
What do you like? Play music? What do you like?
I like play computer.
Facebook. Go out, see a movie, have jogging, have go in the park, go with your friends. Facebook, boring. Every time, 10 hours on Facebook, it will work for you. Okay? All right. Yes, have something active. Do swimming, exercising, okay? Some activity, sing a song, dancing. Okay.
Watch
an
American movie.
Is Mexican food.
Mexican food.
If you go to Mexican restaurant, you will see tortillas. It's very spicy also. And yes, and it is eaten with beans. Beans and tortillas and cheese and very, very spicy, very, very aroid.
Mexican.
Delicious.
Mexican.
Sweet bread. Milk.
Okay, cereal with milk.
Cereal with milk.
Fresh fruit.
Orange juice.
Coffee.
Fish.
Rice.
Soup.
Soup. Pickles?
Pickles.
Green tea?
Green tea.
Eggs?
Eggs.
Beans, tortillas?
Beans, tortillas.
Fresh fruit?
Fresh fruit.
Fresh fruits.
Sweet bread?
Sweet bread.
Coffee with milk?
Coffee with milk.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. It's pickles.
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 Is when you put cucumber or carrots in salt and water and vinegar and make salty. Like you have, you put cucumber, you know cucumber?
Cucumber.
Yes, and you add salt. You add salt and vinegar. And vinegar. Okay?
Pickle.
And keep for a long time.
Oh, phuk tủng à? Not to take for a long time.
Yes, you keep for a few weeks, one week.
Same kimchi?
Same what?
Kimchi.
No.
Kind of phuk dong à?
Pickle, like you put cucumber and salt. You put salt and vinegar long time, 2 weeks, 1 week. Okay? What does it say here? Pickle. One mistake here. Where is the mistake here?
Steak?
What's wrong here? Raise your paper. Finish your paper. Okay, what is the mistake here?
Steak.
Well,
steak.
Steak.
So take me.
No half.
No half?
Yes.
Why no half? Yeah?
Sweet.
Yeah?
Orange juice, coffee.
Fresh fruit. Okay.
Green tea. Pickle.
What do you have for breakfast? Okay, you can ask your friend. What do you have for breakfast?
For me, I like breakfast. English.
Huh? I like to have English breakfast.
Yeah, English breakfast morning.
No, American breakfast better.
American better?
Healthy more.
Same.
Healthier.
But
same. American is healthier more, better more. Okay? What? What did you say? Tell me. What did you say? Why? Why do you think you are? What did she translate?
What did she translate?
What did you translate?
Okay,
Okay, what do you have for lunch? Okay, I have noodles. Please listen when somebody talks, okay? Okay. I like to have noodles and chicken, pork. Chicken and noodles and pork.
Yes.
Okay. What do you have for lunch?
fried rice chicken.
I like to have.
I like to have
chicken and.
Chicken, fried rice chicken and egg.
Fried chicken and eggs.
Yeah.
For lunch.
Yeah, for lunch.
I like to have fried chicken and eggs for lunch.
I like to have
fried eggs. Fried eggs and chicken for lunch.
Chicken for lunch.
For lunch. Okay. All right. Okay, so do you know how to ask a question now about what?
What?
What
do you have?
What
do you
have
for breakfast? What do you have for breakfast? What do you have for lunch? What do you have today?
For dinner.
Okay, for dinner. Yes.
What do you have for
supper? For supper. Come and divide supper. You know how to divide supper? Huh? What is supper? What is supper?
Supper
is a light meal after dinner.
After dinner.
Some people after dinner they hungry. They can eat a little supper. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Do you always eat eggs every day? Do you always eat eggs every day? No. No? Okay. No, I don't. Do you always? Do you always eat noodles every day? No, what? No, I don't have noodles every day. I have noodles sometimes. Sometimes. Okay, not sometimes. Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. Do you usually have American breakfast? Do you usually have American breakfast?
No, I don't.
No, I don't.
Okay. Do you usually have American breakfast in the morning? Do you usually have American breakfast in the morning? No, I usually.
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 Usually?
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 Always 100%.
100%.
Always.
Mean all the time. All the time. Always.
Never.
Means
zero.
Zero.
Sometimes also.
Sometimes, yes, 50-50. Okay, 50% of the time. Okay?
Okay.
Often? Often? Often and usually? Same. Okay? Usually, often? Okay? Always! Always!
Always!
Usually!
Usually!
Often?
Often!
Sometimes!
Why you didn't like this? What's your hobbies? Why you don't write your hobbies?
Sing a song.
Okay, write a song. Why do you write your hobbies? What do you like to do? Swimming, dancing, drawing, Facebook, okay, right? Drawing, exercise. Okay? So we have only Friday, next Friday, this coming Friday. Any of you will continue level 3 or level 4 or business?
Movie.
Okay, watching movies. Watching American movies. Watching. Any of you will continue? Huh?
Yeah.
You will continue level 3 or business course?
Yes.
You will move to level 3?
Yes.
You already registered?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Okay. And you? No. You? No.
Oh,
business.
You will go Sam or you will go business?
No,
Sam. When?
Okay. And you,
when
Sam?
Sam. Book 3.
You will continue?
Book
yes.
3.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
Friday,
yes.
Stop card.
Friday will be my last day for you here.
Okay.
And then if you want, I only teach another class.
This one, I don't understand.
You
can call me. I teach another class, business class. Business and general class. If you want me to continue, come to my class. every Sunday. Okay?
But I don't know. Business class not easy because I don't understand.
Very easy. Very easy.
Very easy?
Yes.
For you, not for me.
No, for you. Really? Ask Sue. She came to my business class last time, right? You like it?